Oh my God, Michelle, that's it. We can go to the reunion and just pretend to be successful. I mean, who's gonna know? They're in Tucson, we're here. We can just show up looking like businesswomen.
Oh my God.
Wait, oh. But if the people at the reunion see us drive up in a Nova, won't they know we're not really businesswomen?
If you can make us the clothes, I can get us the car.
Clear out, boys. I need to talk to Ramon.
Yes, cara mia?
Michelle and I have this high school reunion to go to. We need to show up in a really cool car.
Yeah?
Todd told me that he gave you a really great deal on an XJS convertible, and that you're fixing it up.
Yeah?
So, can I borrow your car?
If I loan you my car, what do I get?
What do you want?
Oh, Romy, you know what I want.
Oh, forget it! I'm not gonna have sex with you just to borrow your stupid car.
I gotta get something?
Okay. Close the blinds, and we'll work something out.
Oh, Ramon. Oh, Ramon.
Mi capitan, mi amor. You are Columbus and I am America. Discover me, Ramon. Just discover me.
Explosions. The earth is moving.
Explosions! The earth is moving!
Is that an earthquake? No, it's Ramon.
Is that an earthquake? No, it's Ramon! Ah, it's Ramon!
Man stallion, fill me with your giant love wand.
What? No, I'm sorry, I don't think so.
I will say something nice about my penis.
Oh, Ramon, your penis is so powerful. I'm coming! Okay, thanks, get off me now.
Oh, come on.
You wanted it to be believable.
Aww.